What's the standby consumption of this 150 watt can inverter? Let's find out. Let's plug in my watt meter. Plug in my adapter. Plug in the inverter. Turn on the inverter. Power's on. 3.9 watts. This inverter on standby. Very cool.